Good morning, families. Happy Monday. I just finished doing the live stream. Just remember, if you can't get to the live stream on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 9 a.m. on Facebook Live, I upload it right afterwards to YouTube. Okay. It's also still available on Facebook. When you go to our Facebook page and under videos, let me just show you real quick. So this is our Facebook page. Let me see. Kinder Cavs. And if you scroll down and click videos, all the videos, there's like a highlighted video, but then all the videos are here and they're in order from the newest to oldest. So you can scroll through. So this is this morning's video. It's available. Okay. So if you don't use Facebook, that's A-okay. As soon as we're done with our video, I upload it to YouTube. It does take a little while. Like, I'll just show you, like, you can see it's still processing my video. I've been uploading it for about a half an hour. It's usually available by at least 11. Sometimes it takes a little bit longer, but I try my best to get it up there as soon as possible for you. The other thing I want to look at is on our website. So, I want to make sure that everyone knows that this link where it's Google, our Long Branch Kinder Cavs website, everything is here. Like the schedule. So like today is Monday. Here's our schedule. Let's let it load up. So Monday, your child should watch the live stream. They do the problem solving, which is in the video. They do the word building, which I go through in the video. If you want them to do more on Monday, you can go to this link right here and click this link. There's all different lessons on the Long Branch page for kindergartners. There's different types of things. I mean, it's up to you what you want to do with your child. If anywhere from doing another read aloud to practicing handwriting, whatever you would like to do with them. It is additional and optional. It is not a have to. So tomorrow is Tuesday. You'll see Monday, Wednesday, and Friday are the same. Tuesday, they're going to go on to RAS and they are going to read their leveled reader that's assigned to them into their assignments. Everyone should be logging into RAS at this point. If you're having problems, please reach out to me. RAS tracks your child's progress. I'm able to see how much time they've spent. I'm able to see if they're understanding the story with the questions that go with it. So it's really important that they're logging on and reading that leveled book. After that, they can go to our website here where it says Magic Treehouse right here. I'll show you that in a minute. And I do the read aloud. They're going to read a chapter and then they're going to write about it just like we do in school. They're going to write about what happened in the story with a beginning, middle, and end if they're writing more than one sentence. Okay. Take a pic, send it to me. All right. After that, they can go on ST Math or Everyday Math Games. Either or is fine. If you need help with either, again, reach out to me. I will walk you through it. I will get on the phone with you. I will video chat with you, whatever we need to get through it, okay? The other thing is Fun Brain assignments. And I think it's actually not Fun Brain. It's Brain Pop. I made a mistake and I will fix this. It's Brain Pop assignments. And that's over here where it says learn about space. All right, so let me show you. This is the Magic Treehouse. All right, so we were finishing Sunset of the Sabretooth. So each of the chapters are here. So they would read one chapter. It's short. I would read it to them and they listen to it and write about it. Okay, do you see that? Through chapter 10, that's the book we left off on. I'm going to start adding the new ones, which are Midnight on the Moon. But before I do that, they need to learn about space. So that's over here, that learn about space. That's the Brain Pop Junior. And only a couple of our friends have logged in. So I really need you to go and set up. And again, call me. I will help you. I will walk you through it. I don't have a problem doing that. Please don't feel bad reaching out to me. I would like to help you. This is really fun. The kids that have been on Brain Pop love it. All right. So that's that on the schedule. Let me go back to our schedule again. Load up. All right. So, and then if they want to go on Epic and listen to some read aloud books on Tuesdays as well. All right. So everything is the same. So Monday, Wednesday, Friday is the same. Tuesday and Thursday are the same. I tried to keep it as simple as possible. If it still does feel confusing or overwhelming, please. Sometimes you just need to talk through it. I understand. give me a call. Ask me to call you. Whatever is fine. I know I've been on the phone with some of you. We've texted, we've video chatted, we've Zoomed to make sure things are clear. I don't have a problem doing with that with you. I'm here to help you. I want to make sure that our friends are doing some work. You know, I know it's a hard time right now, and I tried to keep it as simple as possible, so it's not super time consuming. These things are not really time consuming, but they're very purposeful. I purposefully picked things that are going to be most beneficial and not take a ton of time. So I hope that makes sense. I hope I'm not overwhelming you. I want to help you. And please don't hesitate to reach out. Have a marvelous Monday, and I will talk to you soon.